like a big one?
Up! Up!
Fastest animal on the planet right there. All right, girl.
Let me see this.
Let me show off a little bit. Getting hungry. Let's go. All right. Now, I want you to notice that her wings are quite a bit different, really.
Look at that bird.
I want you to notice, her wings really open. Now the pigeon's voice is going to take it turns at higher and more speed. Additional bird. What do you say? A bonus bird? Yeah! I think so. If you're ready there, Master Tristan, why don't you bring that out here on stage for me? Now, we do have jackdaws, crooks, even magpies. And always already ready to jump on the box because he's not being patient today. Well, then we'll just jump straight to his behavior. It just so happens, ravens, as you may know, are incredibly intelligent. And also that means that their brain is always going. You have to keep them occupied and doing things that they enjoy. And also, this raven in particular likes to interact with the audience. So we had to come up with a behavior that would allow him to interact with everyone. Oh, see, he gets a down payment. Is that who's training food today, Victor? Fix it! Fix it! $5 to eat one of our birds for a week. So let me ask, have you enjoyed seeing these birds here today?
Thank you.
It's